has, and they just turned it over. Comes Clarke Central, and sends this, and they make the layup there. And the foul. Now they're up 35-28. With Jaquan Dowdy going to the line to complete the three-point play.
We got a full lineup today. After this one is Johnson versus Buford. And Buford, they start off slow, but it looks like they've come back, and they now have a 12-5.